Andrea.
If asked, I think that Mike Bloomberg would very seriously consider running as vice president if Barack Obama were the nominee, and he would be able to reassure very nervous Jewish voters, Jewish Democrats, about Obama.